This is my dance. I'm happy because So I was really happy and it was a good Friday. I just like to dance to have a good day.
Thank you. Thank you.
May you have a nice day at work, or something that you are afraid of, you feel a little bit anxiety about it, you worry. Hold on to your belief that you want to do your best if any opportunity was given to you. If there is opportunity in life to have what you wish for, what you want, and you are able to have that, and also prove yourself that, look, I want a job, I'm capable of the job, give me the chance, allow me to have the opportunity, at least to examine if I can do it. And I just hope people will give everybody a chance in life. Do not prejudge anyone, but whatever they are seeking for, which I believe is what they want or wish for, and there's a possibility that you have the opportunity to help them out, give them that chance until someone prove otherwise. Yeah, there might be some job that you wish for, and you get the job, but the boss is somebody that you cannot even understand, because this is somebody that the system or the tactic or the way she go about the business is not something that make you comfortable. It's something that you are not comfortable with, and or something that make you curious, make you doubt, make you question the honesty about it, make you wonder if this person is giving you wrong information to mislead you, or if they just want to have you around so they can use you. Not something you want, but if you have the chance to be able to have a job that someone said give you the chance, because this job is available, and I just want you to show that you can do it. Go there, do your best, And when you feel that you get along there, especially with your boss, because then you should be happy, you should celebrate. One thing I really think for when it comes to job, due to some experience or some of experience that I don't wish for, it's like if there is a boss that I cannot get along with, I don't want to stay there for any longer. I just want to look, here's someone that make me uncomfortable, that I cannot even relax, that I cannot even be able to know if I'm doing the right thing or not. So in that sense, I do wish that I don't have to stay there. Like it used to be that you're afraid of being getting fired, because if you get fired, you cannot get an unemployment. And if you quit, it's not good for you because it will be your reference. So you stick it out. You stick it out. You stick against the odds. And what I learned is that no matter how you stick it out, it will end up to be a wrong situation for you. You will end up, no matter how, that this boss or whoever is your boss is someone that really is just deceiving you or be untruthful, maybe just to keep you around so you can be available to her or whatever, to him or I don't know. But anyway, I just want to celebrate that as I went there with hope that I'll be able to show myself, able to indicate that yes, I can do this job, doing it by being who I am. And I think I like that, you know, that make me happy, because I went there, I would want to do the job by for being who I am, not pretend, not fake it. I don't like fake it until you make it, but be me, being who I am. And I just, you know, I call it Happy Friday this morning with my previous picture on the Facebook, but also I just want to say that I was happy, and I hope that joy will continue. That you want a job, but you want a job too, that you are who you are, that you do not lose who you are because you have to keep a job that technically is not by being who you are. So it's just celebration. Thank you.